Mr. Ezwane, living at number nine, Adekoya, Bolade. My branch is Bolade Ochodi. Choose him. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
My son's name is Divine Eze. Choose him. Praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I want to thank this God for making me and my family a choosing.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you for making them choosing.
I come choosing in 2002. Choosing, praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
My testimony goes like this. Firstly, I want to appreciate God for the gift of life, for his maintenance, for his protection upon me, upon my family. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Let's clap unto God and appreciate him for protection and preservation.
My testimony goes like this. My testimony goes on behalf of my son, Divine Eze. I want to thank God for delivering my son from the spirit of death. Choose him, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It happened on Tuesday, after our crusade Tuesday. After we were praying our morning prayer, my son sit on the bed. As he was sitting in the bed, he was shaking the head, doing the head like this. I look at him. I say, Divine, what is that? He did not talk. I said, Divine, don't you know who you are? Declare who you are. You are a choosing. I say, he want to open mouth and say he's a choosing. That's the end. He cannot talk again. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He was struggle, and I were praying, and I called my daddy. Somebody picked the phone. He said, daddy is not available now. So I sent a text to our GO. As he sent the text, we are praying, and my husband, we go and charter moto to bring him to Choosing Hospital. So as we come to Choosing Hospital, they admit us there. 3 days, my son cannot open mouth, he cannot open eyes. He was short, but prayer was made on behalf of him. Pastors are coming, people are coming. The thing was terrible. He cannot open eyes, only had doctor look. He come and open whether the black eyes is still there. So on the 4th day, he said he cannot breathe anymore. They put oxygen on him. Oxygen was there. He was breathing, and they doing another test for him. So after that Thursday, on Friday, God restored my son's life.
Power. Clap your hands unto God of the chosen.
So that Friday, he woke up, he opened eyes and said, Mommy, where I am? He said, you are in the Choosing Hospital. Choosing, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So when they think I was vowed to this God, if he can restore the life of my son, I will stand in this pulpit and give the testimony. And I vow to give a God a token of 20,000 if he restored a life.
Amen.
And today, God has done it.
Let's clap unto God and appreciate him. Clap your hands unto God of the chosen.
So I want to appreciate this faithful God who has done so good to me.
Amen.
Imagine how old after our crusade. Oh, God do something great for me, and it's marvelous in my sight in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So, and this, I want to pray for my daddy in the Lord, whom God is called. I know that after we test the message, our daddy have read it, and I pray over it. And that's how we are testifying now. I pray that this good God has called my daddy. We will preserve him to the end in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And I pray that no weapon formed, fortune against, no matter how that affords, it will not prosper in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And I pray all that the calling of Adaji and the vision he has given to him, we actualize it in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray for my mommy. God will strengthen my money. Uphold him to the end in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And I pray for all the children worldwide, including me, my family. All of us, God will give us the grace to make heaven at the end of our life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I cover my testimony with the blood of Jesus Christ.
Blood of Jesus.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Confirm to me that it was on Tuesday that this incident happened.
Yes.
And then you were able to send text to our GO.
Yes.
And our GO has already said long before now that you are in trouble and you could not get in touch by calling. Just send text and consider it done. And I'm sure GO prayed on those texts. And now the boy was brought back to life.
Thank you, Jesus.
Let's clap unto God and appreciate him.
Thank you, Jesus.
Clap your hands unto God of the chosen.
Chosen, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. That is the boy. Yes. I wanted him to tell us more, but that's enough. That's sufficient. Let's clap unto God and appreciate him. The next testifier.
Choose and praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.